Nih. Oke guys, kita harus cari guys ya. Cari bom guys. Ada di mana bom? Bom ada di mana kamu bom? Bom ada. Itu dia guys. Ada bom guys. Yes, ketemu guys. Tuh kan. Oke guys, I found guys ya. Kita menemukan bom guys. Oke, kita semprot saja bomnya guys. Nah, berhasil teman-teman. Gue dengar suaranya guys. Oke. Ada di mana nih ya? Ada di sini nih bomnya nih guys. Ada di situ rupanya teman-teman. Oke. Kita ini aja nih, langsung aja lah, semprot aja lah. Dah, selesai guys. Akhirnya ketemu guys. Yes. Oke. Nice. Habis sudah selesai semua. This is Raiden. Oke guys, sudah selesai di bagian sini. Berarti kita masih nyari bom lagi kan ini? Wah tuh kan udah nanya bosan loh kan. Gawat nih guys ya. Gawat nih guys, bosan udah nanyain nih. Wah. Oke guys, sebelum gamenya dimulai, kalian jangan lupa untuk klik like dan tombol subscribe dulu ya guys. Karena dengan klik like dan tombol subscribe, itu sama saja kalian membuat gue semangat untuk bisa berkonten setiap hari guys. Ingat guys ya, klik like dan tombol subscribe itu gratis guys, gratis. Jadi nggak ada ruginya buat kalian untuk klik like dan tombol subscribe. Dukung channel gue menuju 100.000 subscriber. Oke guys, yuk tanpa lama-lama lagi, langsung saja kita mulai gamenya. Let's go! Hello people game lovers, kembali lagi guys bersama gue Lukman di channel Lean Gaming. Oke teman-teman, kali ini gue mau lanjutin game Metal Gear Solid 2 Sons of Liberty ya guys ya. Dan kali ini kita sudah masuk ke part keempat teman-teman. Oke ya, di part ketiga kemarin itu kita ketemu apa itu guys ya, Dracula guys. Ya namanya Fem ya, itu sadis banget guys, serem guys ya. Semua prajurit dari Alpha 10 ya, yang diutus untuk menyelamatkan presiden yang disandra, itu dibunuh semua guys. Gila ya guys ya. Dan di apa namanya, ternyata gitu guys ya, di antara dari prajurit 10 itu ya, dari Alpha 10 itu ada si ini guys, salah satunya guys ya. Ada si Snake ya kan, yang menyamar guys. Halo Snake. Dan dia sedang tertidur rupanya guys ya. Kita ketemu dia guys ya. Dia membantu kita kemarin dalam berurusan sama si Fem ya. Tapi kita nggak sepenuhnya melawan si Fem guys, karena si Fem itu harus pergi guys ya. Dia dapat telepon dari salah satu temennya guys. Wah rupanya seru banget guys ya. Seru banget, dan Fem itu sadis banget teman-teman. Dan sekarang kita akan menuju ke Strat C ya. Nah saat ini kan kita ada di Strat B, kita sekarang menuju ke Strat C. Karena kita tadi dapat informasi guys dari kolonel kita, itu katanya katanya nih ada ini siapa cewek ya. Oke ya. Ada cewek guys ya. Siapa itu cewek ini ya? Dan di situ ada Konami Ice. Jadi ini mungkin yang salah satu orang yang bikin game ini kali ya. Gua ngentah siapa gitu guys ya. Langsung aja tutup udah ya. Nah, gua lanjutin lagi tadi ceritanya ya. Dan kita akan menuju ke Strati guys ya. Nah, ini dia nih. Tuh, kita dengar suara tembakan. Ini Strati guys ya. Katanya di Strati itu ada Bravo Team yang akan berusaha menyelamatkan presiden juga ya, tapi bukan tim Alpha, tapi ini tim Bravo. Tim Alpha udah habis semua. Sekarang tim Bravo. Nih, kita lihat tim Bravo sedang menembaki sesuatu, guys. Siapa tuh yang ditembakin tuh? Siapa itu yang ditembakin tuh? Oke. Itu presiden guys ya. Itu presidennya teman-teman. Oke, itu presidennya, guys. Wow, seorang perempuan rupanya. Siapa itu? Cewek dengan kulit eksotik ya kan? Sawo matang begitu, guys.
What the hell is that?
Tuh kan pelurunya nggak ada yang kena. Wow. Tuh, itu pelurunya, guys ya. Hanya lewat-lewat begitu aja katanya. Tuh, lewat-lewat begitu aja tuh. No.
This is impossible. Nothing will hit her.
Tuh, kan?
Is she the one they call Fortune?
Oke. Nah, ini The Farm, guys ya. Nah, ini nih Farm nih. Ini Dracula yang kemarin. Ini sadis, guys ya. Gila, tim Alpha dibunuh-bunuhin, guys ya. Tim Alpha dibunuh-bunuhin sama dia. Abis.
Queen.
Oke, guys. Queen katanya.
Don't let them take the president.
Oke. Okay.
Ready grenades.
Oh, di granat. Granatnya enggak meledak. Enggak meledak.
A dud.
Enggak meledak, guys. Gila nih siapa cewek ini, guys ya? Semua senjata itu enggak berarti, guys, sama dia, guys, sama cewek ini, guys. Oke. Buset, itu granat kagak ada apa-apanya.
Today is another bad day.
Senjatanya nih. Senjata listrik,
woi. Is there anyone here that can give me happiness?
Apakah di sini ada seseorang yang bisa membuat aku bahagia katanya? Wow. Sadis banget sih, ya Allah. Habis, guys. Ya ampun. Gila, gak tersisa, guys ya. Habis semua penjahatnya, guys. Bahkan burung-burung pun juga mati tuh.
I'm so sorry, my beauties. I'll see you again someday.
Tuh, burung-burung pada jatuh, guys, tuh. Tuh. Tuh kan burung-burung pada jatuh-jatuhan kan, no, tiba-tiba mati, guys. Gila nih, guys, kita bakal ngelawan bos-bos yang aneh nih, guys, ntar nih.
Colonel, okay. SEAL Team 10's Bravo team was wiped out.
Abis, Pak. Udah abis prajuritnya.
What happened to the cargo choppers?
Both of them are at the bottom of the harbor. Looks like your new hosts have a Harrier too.
A Harrier? What is this?
Calm down. It just means they anticipated the attack.
What?
Besides, since the SEALs drew their fire, your infiltration went off without a hitch. On top of that, we know their defensive capabilities.
Are you saying this was all a feint?
Raiden, get a hold of yourself. The entire mission is in your hands now. Do you understand?
But...
There's no time for questions. They could decide to retaliate for that failed assault.
You mean the hostages?
They could be in danger, yes. But we need to consider the possibility that they'll blow the whole shell. If that toxic spell does take place, it'll devastate not only the harbor, but poison the coastline for generations. Raiden... We've had to adjust the mission objectives. The priority is now on removing those C4s at the terrace wired over the big shell. The president can wait, but this can't.
Colonel, you know I'm no bomb disposal expert.
That's not a problem. The Bravo team brought an explosives pro in with them.
Okay.
He was supposed to stand by on Strut C according to their mission plan.
Okay.
You should find him there.
Okay, siap.
Is this according to simulation too?
Apakah ini sebagai
what are you talking about? Get to Strut C and find him.
Understood. But I need to ask you something before I go.
Make it quick.
Who are they? Dead Cell, I mean. They couldn't hit her no matter how hard they tried. And that vampire too, it's like being in a nightmare you can't wake up from.
Jack, snap out of it.
And you, Rose, I can't believe you're on this mission. I keep thinking I'll wake up.
Raiden, this is real. And that's why you won't wake up.
But nothing seems real.
I've made up my mind to stay with you, Whether this is real or a bad dream, I'll keep watching you till it's over.
Thank you, Rose. And I won't let you be just a dream.
Are you two done? Right. You're needed on Strut C.
Sebenernya si Raiden sama si Rose itu apa sih, guys ya? Mereka pacaran atau apa sih sebenarnya sih itu? Aduh, dadah aja nih. Oke, guys ya, jadi gue jelasin tadi penjelasan dari kolonel kita. Di tempat ini sudah dipasangin bom, guys ya. Sudah dipasang bom ya oleh para teroris tadi, guys ya. Dan tugas kita adalah sekarang adalah menemukan seseorang yang pakar bom ya, dalam menjinakkan bom, guys ya. Kita disuruh menemukan mereka di Strachi ini ya. Ngomong mereka apa seseorang gua nggak tahu ya, pokoknya ada spesialis penjinak bom lah, bisa dibilang seperti itu. Kita harus ketemu sama dia untuk ngejinakin beberapa bom yang sudah dipasang oleh teroris, guys, di lokasi tempat ini, gitulah intinya ya. Oke, guys, kita cari sekarang bomnya. Bomnya lagi, orangnya, guys. Ini kita ada di toilet, coy. Oh, itu ini. Oh. Pengering ya, pengering tangan. Ini tempat apa? Oh, ini tempat. Ini khusus cewek kali ya. Oh, man. Ini woman ya. Oh, woman. Oke, guys. Oke, kita masuk. Oh, nggak bisa. Ada suara. Gua dengar ada suara di situ. Oke. Oh, apakah itu dia?
Freeze!
Don't shoot.
Oh. Oke, guys.
You a cop?
I'm not NYPD. I came in with the Bravo team. Who are you with? And what happened to SEAL Team 10?
They're all dead.
All of them? That's bad.
Did I tell you you could move?
It's all right. He's not one of the bad guys. Don't go pointing that thing everywhere, kid.
Okay, guys. Snake
What's your name?
My name is Peter. Peter Stillman.
Lecturer at Navscolio at Indian Head, also a consultant for the NYPD bomb squad.
A poor old man who got dragged along for this picnic.
Oh, need you any guys, yeah?
I thought you'd retired.
I did. Can't keep up with everybody, as you can see. A famous church got wiped off the map thanks to me, with too many lives inside. All I lost was this leg.
So you're the bomb disposal guy.
Oh, penjinak bom ya. Oh, ini dia, guys ya. Penjinak bomnya, guys. Itu dia, guys.
Kid, this is the bomb disposal guy. Open any explosives disposal textbook and you'll see his name.
Just ancient history now.
Why did they bring you out of retirement then?
Because the terrorist group here includes one of my students. The Emperor of Explosives.
Oh, salah satunya adalah guru, gurunya, muridnya dia, guys. Fat Man.
I created him in a sense.
And that's why you're here.
I'm pretty rusty. I was supposed to supervise the bomb disposal. Looks like it was taken care of.
Salah satu muridnya dia jadi penjahat, guys ya. Menjadi salah satu bagian dari teroris ini, guys. Oh.
There are at least two people here who can claim to be experts at bomb disposal.
Are you two with SEAL Team 10? I didn't see you at the mission briefing.
We're with another squad. My name is Pliskin, Lieutenant Junior Grade. Honored to meet you, sir.
Mr. Pliskin, do you have any experience with explosives disposal?
Don't worry about me. And he looks young, but he can do it. But we need more manpower.
What's your name?
Raiden.
That's an odd name.
Nama yang aneh.
Any other survivors?
There was also an engineer with me.
An engineer?
Okay.
A skinny guy. He went in with us.
Where is he?
I haven't seen him since that skirmish.
Was he killed?
I don't think so. I didn't find his body.
I see.
They told me he was a security systems architect for the Big Shell.
Why would they take a civilian along?
Everything in this structure is computer controlled. He was supposed to get us past all the security measures.
I never heard anything about that.
Siapa itu ya?
Official orders with him.
Siapa itu ya? Apakah itu si Otakon ya? Si Otakon kali itu.
But there's no one left from the SEAL's EOD squad.
Yup, so we have to do it ourselves.
But I've never defused a bomb before. Hold on a sec.
Off to confer with the CO again.
Oke. Cepat masuk guys, kolonel.
Glad to hear Stillman is safe. Assist him in any way possible to clear the C4 from the structure.
Colonel, you know I've never been trained in bomb disposal.
It's all right. The man you're working with is the best in the field. All you have to do is follow his directions. You will, of course, keep your identity and mission objectives to yourself.
Okay. Is it true that an engineer came in with Stillman?
I wasn't informed of that. It's probably something the SEALs decided.
Jadi tetap si Raiden yang akan ngejinakin guys ya. Cuman si Raiden harus belajar dari yang tadi, dari orang tadi itu belajar.
Get those C4s neutralized now.
Colonel, I'm not qualified for bomb disposal.
Jack, it's me.
Rose?
You can do this. Trust me.
You haven't had bomb disposal.
Si Raiden banyak ngeluhnya guys ya.
But you're more than capable of handling C4.
This is a little different from using C4.
You're up for this. You know that.
How about it, kid? Are the results in yet?
There's no need to think about this so much. You won't actually be dismantling the bomb. That's not for amateurs. What we'll try here instead is a temporary freezing measure. Here, look at this.
Oke, diajarin guys nih. Ini jatanya bomnya nih ya. Itu apa itu, Pak? Hah?
This is a C4 bomb.
Oh, oke. Okay. Siap. Oh.
It's live. You can see it pulsing. Now you spray this on the sucker and there we go. Simple, huh? The spray freezes the detonator instantly.
How long does the effect last?
There's no way the thing can detonate in this condition. Even if you leave it alone, it'll stay out of commission for at least 24 hours.
That's enough time.
If we had the manpower, I'd recommend complete disposal. But this will have to do. The spray can be used from several yards away.
Okay.
Now check the floor, ceiling, walls, under a table, everywhere. Try to imagine the locations the bomber would choose.
Okay, okay,
that won't be easy.
Oh,
we don't know a thing about Fat Man.
Is there anything that'll help us locate the bombs?
Lokasi bomnya di mana?
Take this with you.
Okay.
It's what they call an ion mobility spectrometer. It can recognize ionized gas emitted by C4s.
The what? In other words, that little gadget sniffs out C4's scent.
That's right. I've established a link up with your radar network, so any scent detected will be represented visually. Have the sensor activated and keep your eye on the radar.
What if he's using some other odorless substance?
Eh, apa lagi?
I know Fat Man well. I know how into his.
Ini muridnya guys ya, dan muridnya ternyata seorang bomber juga nih.
On every bomb he builds,
he jadi jahat guys.
The sensor also picks up that particular scent spectrum.
Okay. Is that something he learned from you?
No, it was his own quirk. He wouldn't work by any rules except his own, and he followed them like a religion. And common sense wasn't one of his strong points. I thought I taught him everything I knew. I have no children of my own, and I thought I found a son in him. He had the right stuff, you know. There's something very unusual about an ability like that. Even at Indian Head, he got special treatment. I remember some people called him one of the fat cats. Maybe that's what started all this. I didn't teach him the most important thing I had to tell him. There are some things you have to pass on. The trick is to know which one. Right. All I taught him was skills. And now I have to stop him from using it to destroy us all.
Okay, guys.
Let's see how well that sensor works.
All right. I'm activating him. Watch. You see the green stuff on the radar?
Oh,
that's a visual representation of the C4 scent detected by the sensor.
It's a pretty big area, isn't it?
Don't complain. It's better than nothing.
Just activate the sensors and search the area, okay?
All right.
Don't forget that you need the radar to use the system. Log into the node at every strut and turn the radar on.
Okay. We have to keep out of the enemy's sight, too.
Okay, okay.
Because the radar gets knocked offline when we're spotted.
Okay.
Exactly. Fat Man would have allotted some C4s here in Strut C as well.
Okay.
Here?
Okay. Panjang banget ya.
I know the structure of this facility.
Okay, kita skip aja ya, guys ya. Okay, skip aja.
Kid, this place is all yours. I'll take care of Shell too.
Okay, bagi tugas ya antara Snake sama si ini. Okay, bagi tugas untuk kejinakin bom, guys ya. Apa itu? Oh, kartu akses. Okay.
Security card issued to Shell personnel.
Okay, guys.
The Big Shell security layout includes varying levels of clearance. The clearance level is identified by the number printed on these doors. Raiden, your card key can open doors with security clearance level 1. Plissken, your card can get you into level 3 areas. You'll need it to get next door to Shell 2.
How did you get this?
That engineer I told you about gave it to me. You were supposed to program a set of all access cards once we were on site. Unfortunately, this card won't get you into every area of this structure.
Okay, nice.
We'll have to deal with the remaining security lockouts as they come up. Let's get going.
Okay, yuk kita kerjakan tugas kita ya.
You stay here.
No, I'm going.
The two of us can handle it. Don't worry.
But
you'll just slow us down with that leg of yours. There's a war going on here. I don't have time to babysit anymore.
Why don't you just let us handle the grunt work? You can tell us what to do over the radio, like in the original mission plan.
All right. I'll give you instructions from here. I may also need to prepare a backup plan just in case.
In case of what?
Good luck to both of you. This is a dangerous one.
Who dares wins.
Okay.
If anything comes up, let me know. My frequency is 140.25.
Okay. Good luck, kid. I'll see you later.
Okay, good luck. Good luck for you
Semper
too, Snake.
Fi.
Okay.
That man's no SEAL.
Orang itu bukan dari SEAL.
I think he's a Navy man.
What?
Simplify. Marine Corps talk.
Oh, Mariner. Oh. Tahu bapak itu ya?
Normally team leaders stay in the CP.
Okay, pak. Panjang. Udah dong pak.
I'm.
Just take care of those bombs for now.
What about you? They could be back in this area soon.
Okay, pak. Aduh.
I'll hide out in this pantry for a while. If I lock the door, it should be all right. Plenty of food in there too, so you don't need to worry about me. I'll give you instructions by codec from here. Good luck, kid. Bomb disposal is a face-off with your own mortality. Don't let the fear get to you. When you give in to the fear, the darkness comes.
Okay, Raiden, jalankan tugasmu ya untuk menjinakkan bom. Okay, guys, sekarang kita harus mencari bom ya. Si Snake pun juga sudah duluan dia mencari bomnya dia ya. Okay, guys. Ya kan? Bentar dulu. Nah, ini ada ini guys ya, ada note nih ya. Kita aktifkan note-nya. Okay, nice. Oke, nah sekarang kita aktifkan sensor A-nya, sudah aktif ya. Oh, kita melihat ada sensor tuh guys ya. Kita melihat di sini ada nih guys ya. Oke, kita melihat ada di sini nih guys. Oh, ada nih bom di sini nih teman-teman nih. Oke guys, kita harus cari guys ya. Cari bom guys. Ada di mana bom? Bom ada di mana kamu bom? Bom, ada, itu dia guys, ada bom guys, yes, ketemu guys, tuh kan, oke guys, I found guys ya, kita menemukan bom guys, oke, kita semprot saja bomnya guys, nah, berhasil teman-teman.
Raiden here, I took care of the C4 in Strut C, the ceiling of the women's bathroom was set to blow.
That's not like him.
Anything wrong?
Maybe. Pliskin's reported other locations too, and none of them are effective demolition points.
What do you mean?
It means that they wouldn't be the best places to choose if you wanted to destroy this place.
Are you saying they don't plan on blowing the shell up?
It certainly seems that way. So far we haven't seen anything but a waste of good explosives. Unless, of course, we're missing something.
A trap?
He couldn't have overlooked the fact that I would be called into this. There's something going on.
Oke guys ya, tadi si bapak itu bilang katanya aneh sih, katanya kalau ditaruh di situ tuh aneh katanya. Seharusnya nggak ditaruh di situ dipasangnya. Ini kayaknya muridnya dia tuh kayaknya nggak akan masang ke situ guys, gitu ya kan? Ini kayak terlalu simple katanya gitu. Coba kita pasang ini guys ya, kita tetap pakai ininya sensor A, oke. Oke. Kita balik lagi guys ya, B chip. Oke, connecting bridge. Oke, gua dengar ada suara. Ada ini guys, kita pakai chaff grenade. Oke. Nice, kabur. Oke. Kita balik lagi ya. No, ada lagi guys ya. Tuh. Ada. Ada di mana ya? Gua dengar suaranya, guys. Oke. Ada di mana nih ya? Ada di sini nih bomnya nih, guys. Ada di situ rupanya, teman-teman. Oke. Ayo kita jinakin, guys. Ada musuh.
There's somebody there.
Okay.
There's somebody there.
Ketahuan. Wah, kampret, dia kasih tahu lagi dia. Kabur guys. Cep. Gagal satu orang ya di Brabe, anjir. Mati gua udah. Freak.
Raiden, are you all right? Answer me. Raiden.
Oke guys, kita coba lagi guys ya. Ya. Itulah resikonya guys ya kalau ketahuan tuh begitu guys ya. Jangan sampai ketahuan makanya ya. Oke guys ya. Di sini tuh ada penjaga rupanya. Ada penjaga. Ini mungkin baiknya gue tembak aja kali guys ya biar aman ya. Rasain lo kena guys ya. Oke. Kan itu gue kalau tadi no bomnya ada di sini tuh, no ada di sini tuh ya kan. Kita ini aja nih, langsung aja lah, semprot aja lah. Dah selesai guys. Oke. Oh shit. Shit, 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 shit. Oke. Okay. Ada ini lagi. Pingsan dia, guys. Oke. Okay. Di sini udah enggak ada apa-apa ya. Sekarang kita ke sini ya, teman-teman. Sekarang kita ke sini nih kalau nggak salah. Oke, okay guys ya. AB connecting bridge ya. Kita harus memadamkan bom-bom, guys. Kita balik lagi sepertinya, guys. Harus balik lagi nih kita. Oke. Okay. Wah. Kita akan ngegelantungan lagi nih. Oke. Okay. Oke, okay, guys ya. Ups. Ush, keren ya. Oke, okay, jangan sampai ketahuan. Hati-hati. Slowly, slowly. Tahan terus. Terus, jangan sampai ketahuan. Terus, terus. Nah. Op, op. Balik badan. Oke. Okay. Ups. Ada ini guys. Oke. Tunggu sebentar. Nice. Yuk. Oke. Kita ke sini guys. Nah, ini pasti ada bom lagi kah di sini? Cari guys ya. Oke, okay, udah tidur dia. Di sini, nah. Oh, sorry, lupa lagi. Ah, ada sensor A ada. Okay, guys, ada sensor A guys. Oh, tuh dia noh. Bomnya noh. Cuman itu kita gimana harus ke sana ya? Oh, caranya gimana ya? Ada guys. Oh, ada penjaga lagi. Oke, guys. Cuman caranya gimana ya? Caranya gimana nih kita nih untuk kita bisa sampai ke sana itu gimana ya? Oh, ini kah? Oke. Okay. Oh, ini dia, guys. Oke. Okay. Oke, okay. Lurus terus. Oke, okay, nice. Nah. Oh, ini dia. Kita lewat sini, guys. Nah, sampai ke tempat bomnya berhasil, guys. Kita bekuin bomnya. Oke, guys, berhasil, guys ya. Berhasil.
This is Raiden. The C4 found in strut A has been frozen and disposed of. Explosives were planted in the pump room on the first floor.
This is all wrong. This is something only an amateur would do.
What do you mean?
All the bombs that have been found so far don't appear to be in the right kind of locations.
Oh.
And the quantity of explosives isn't sufficient either.
Even Fat Man can make mistakes, right?
No, there's something else going on here.
Wow.
Get a move on with the disposal, right? I've got a bad feeling about this.
Do you think it's a trap?
I don't know, but I'm gonna tell Plissken to watch his back too. Just hurry.
Okay, guys. Ini guys ya. Apa katanya, kata si itu aneh gitu loh. Aneh guys ya. Kok bisa gitu loh bom ditaruh di situ katanya ya. Kan itu kayak suara, itu kayak pekerjaan amatir. Katanya mungkin ya, biasanya Fat Man mungkin aja melakukan kesalahan kan. Enggak mungkin katanya. Aduh. Katanya apakah ini sebuah perangkap? katanya kita suruh cepat guys ya, ada something yang aneh, pokoknya intinya gitu guys. Itu apa ya, cuman gua nggak bisa ngambil itu. Hah? Iya, apaan itu ya, item apa itu ya, nggak bisa diambil itu item ya. Mungkin bisa kali molos tuh ya benernya ya. Card box ini udah nggak salah ya, kita akan coba nih, gua dapat tembakan ini nih guys, ini sokom ya. Mungkin gue bisa tembak ini kali ya. Oh, rasain loh. Kan bisa gue tembak kameranya guys. Oke guys, sekarang kita kabur guys, kita balik ya. Oh, kalau nggak salah masih ada satu lagi guys. Masih ada satu lagi. Kalau nggak salah satu lagi itu ada di sini deh. Nah, oke guys, bentar ya. Ada di sini nih. Meledak ya, ada ini juga guys. Oke, langsung aja maju. Nah sini ya. Oke. Oke guys. Oke.
Nothing here.
Coba guys, ini ada buku guys ya. Oh. Buku apa ini ya? Kayaknya buku ini buat ini deh guys ya. Berarti buku ini buat ini guys ya teman-teman ya, apa namanya? Buat, oh gue paham guys ya. Ini kayaknya buku ini buat ini guys ya, buat ngecoh ya. Oh, buat ngecoh guys. Iya. Oh, ada bom lagi kan sebenarnya. Oke. Ini gue takut ada penjahat di sini nih. Oke. Kita ke sini coba teman-teman. Oh shit.
There's somebody there.
Oh, dia ngeliat buku, guys.
Cool
katanya, guys. Oke guys. Tauan anjir. Oh. Kaget gua. Enggak ada radar sih, gua bingung guys jadinya gua. Send
the replacement guard for the area.
Wah. Aduh. Dia nemuin mayatnya guys ya. Mayat prajurit yang udah kita patahin lehernya tadi guys. Oke guys. Kalau gini repot kan nih. Aduh, kan repot kan kalau ketahuan. Kaget gua. Oke, sebentar lagi waktunya udah normal, oke. Okay. Oke. Okay. Oke, okay, guys. Udah aman nih sepertinya.
Is there somebody there?
There's somebody there lagi. Udah tembakin aja dah. Susah nih guys, karena nggak ada radar guys. Agak ribet nih, ada ini. Jaga satu, tembak aja palanya. Oke, okay, nice. Wah, anjing. Wah, dijago dia guys. Oke guys, penjaga datang guys. Tidur lagi lo. Ah, yang bawah nih. Ini bahaya nih guys ya, kalau dibiarin nih guys. Ini masih ada satu lagi bom nih guys. Oh, sorry. Gimana ini? Oke. Okay. Nah ini dia. Oke, okay, ini dia. Queen. Ah, beres. Oke guys, sudah semua guys. Sudah semua ya. FA. Oke.
Jack, do you remember the day we met?
Apa sih,
I'm kind of busy right now.
Sibuk, Ross.
You're right. Sorry.
I do remember.
Yeah, aku ingat.
It was right after I transferred to New York. There are all these tourists around you in front of the Federal Hall.
A group of middle-aged Japanese ladies came up and asked me which building it was that King Kong was climbing in the movie. I said it was probably the Chrysler building. And then you showed up and started mouthing off. You were like, no, it's the Empire State.
I said the Chrysler building was in Godzilla.
We started arguing and I forgot all about the tourists. I was insisting that I was right and you were doing the same. The next thing we knew, the Japanese women had gone away, and we ended up going to the skyscraper museum to see who had the better recall.
We argued all the way to Battery Park.
And for nothing.
Since the museum was closed, we went our separate ways from the museum. And then I found you again by coincidence out in the base corridor.
An amazing coincidence that we were actually working at the same place.
That night we went up to the top of the Empire State.
Ini apa sih? Aduh.
I could look down on the Chrysler building.
Ada kisah percintaan di game ini guys ya.
I felt overwhelmed. I didn't care anymore who was right.
And that was our first date.
Kencan pertamanya.
A bunch of times that night. Didn't sleep till morning. If it weren't for that coincidence, we wouldn't be together.
I know. I'm sorry, Jack. I'm taking up your time again.
What?
Take care.
Okay, guys. Ada-ada aja ya cewek ya. Aduh. Okay, guys ya. Ini udah selesai apa belum ya, by the way, misi kita di sini? Okay, guys ya. Coba gua telepon si ini ya, Pak ini ya, Steelman ini.
It appears that Fat Man placed bombs within each of the struts. It's likely there are no bombs planted on the connecting bridges. Head for the struts for which you have not yet finished disposing of the C4.
Oke, okay. Udah selesai mestinya ya bomnya. Oke, okay guys ya, tadi gue sempat udah ngeliat di YouTube, ternyata itu ternyata di sini guys, rupanya guys ya. Kayaknya kita harus balik lagi ke sini guys. Bentar, sebentar. Iya, gue kagak tahu sih ya, sorry sebenarnya. Nah, rupanya kita harus balik lagi ke sini teman-teman. Okay. Kita udah bener sih. Okay. Kita balik lagi ke sini guys ya. Kita balik lagi ke sini. Okay, sebentar. Nah, kita ke sini kayaknya. Oke. Okay. Oke. Okay. Nah, iya ke sini kayaknya nih kita nih. Oh, ada orang ke atas tuh. Oke, okay. Dia ngawasin dari jauh ya. Nah juga. Oke, okay, siapa telepon?
Be careful, there are Claymore mines around there.
Who is this?
Stealth equipped Claymore mines, invisible to the naked eye. Use the mine detector.
Identify yourself.
Just call me Deep Throat.
Deep Throat? You mean from Shadow Moses?
Mr. X then.
Mr. X now, is it? Why would it matter if I called you Deep Throat?
Never mind about that.
Why did you contact me?
Let's just say I'm one of your fans.
Colonel, someone calling himself Mr. X just contacted me. Do you know anything about it?
No. And whoever it was, it wasn't a burst transmission.
Apa Gray Fox lagi?
The transmission was sent from within the big shell.
He called himself Deep Throat at first. Do you think...
I caught that part too. But the possibility of it being true is none. Gray Fox was the one who used that alias in Shadow Moses, and he's dead.
Is it an enemy trap?
Could be. Exercise extreme caution.
Aneh juga sih. Apa itu ya? Kita disuruh pakai mind detector. Gue punya thermal lagi. Oh iya noh. Kelihatan guys. Oke. Okay. Di sini ada satu nih. Oke, guys. Aman ya. Oke. Katanya ada di sini nih, itunya apa? Bomnya. Mungkin bom yang terakhir kali ini. Coba, ayo guys ya. Oke. Ada penjaga, guys. Oh, pakai sensor. Sensor A. Di sini ada note nggak sih? Cari, guys. Ada ini nggak ya? Nah, ada nih. Oke. Okay. Nice. Di sini untuk ngelihat radar tuh harus ke sini dulu, guys ya. Nah, ini dia, ini ada cari apakah ada ini. Di mana ya? Wah, gawat. Wah, gawat nih. Gawat. Wah. Gawat nih, guys. Di mana bomnya, guys ya? Di sini nggak ada. Coba di bawah sini ada nggak? Oh, ada mine detector. Oke. Okay. Ini mine detector ini bisa ngedetek nggak sih? Bisa ngedetek bom nggak sih dia? Gak ngaruh juga sih ya. Di sini nggak ada bom kah? Coba.
I don't see a lot of adequate cover in that area.
There's some cargo on those conveyor belts. That's about it.
Good thinking. Right, take cover behind the cargo on the conveyor belt. Match your movement to the belts. Right. The roof of that strut is accessible. Check there as well.
Stillman, tell me something about Fat Man.
Well,
gua nggak tertarik ah tentang Batman lah. Udah. Gua mau tanya lokasinya di mana gitu. Nah, lokasinya. Oke. Okay. Mana ya? Gak Gak ada berarti di sini ya. Gak ada di sini, coba mungkin di sini guys. Mungkin di sini kali. Oh, ini ada ini nih. Mana ya? Nyari bom, guys. Ya ampun, ribet banget nyari bomnya. Oh, ada nih. Ah, kampret. Ada bom nih guys di sini. Nah, ini ada bom di sini nih guys. Gua nggak tahu di mana bomnya ya. Oh, tuh ada node tuh. Yes. Oh, akhirnya ketemu guys. Yes. Oke. Okay. Nice. Habis sudah selesai semua.
This is Raiden. Disposal of the C4 in strut D is complete. Explosives were planted on the maintenance hatch.
Good work. Only one more left to go.
Huh?
This is Plissken. Do you read me, Pete?
I'm here. What's up? Yeah.
Raiden, you need to hear this too. I'm listening. I checked out the bottom of strut H for you, Pete.
Wait, what's this about?
I asked Plissken to look around. Knowing Fat Man, I can't shake the feeling that all the bombs so far were just wrong.
So did you find anything?
Yeah, a hell of a lot of C4s packed into the bottom of the strut. Pete called it right.
I knew he had the real thing up his sleeve.
So all the other ones were dummies?
No, they're a threat all right. but the detonation wouldn't be enough to destroy the entire shell. But the C4's Plissken found would inflict serious structural damage.
That's not the bad news either. These are sensor-proof.
What?
New model, I guess. The ionization sensor can't detect them. The whole thing is sealed tight to prevent vapor leak, and there's no trace of that cologne signature. Pete, looks like he fooled you.
Yes.
But you managed to find the thing anyway.
It was sheer luck.
Bombs that are invisible to the sensor?
Any ideas, Pete?
Are there more out there?
I will see for myself.
You can't move fast enough.
He's right. I can try the spray from a distance.
Hold on. There's something not right about this one. I can feel it.
Well, Pete, should I come back and get you?
No, there's no need. Raiden, you have one left to go, correct?
Right. Except for those scentless ones.
How about you, Plissken?
I have two left, not counting this one.
Okay. It'll have to be me. I have the level 4 card that'll get me into Shell 2 in any case.
You'll never make it. With that bad leg of yours, they'll spot you for sure.
That won't happen. I can walk just fine. I can even run.
What do you mean?
That bomb, 5 years ago. I messed up. Even with all my experience, I lost it. And a church was lost in the explosion. All those kids playing nearby, too. These past 5 years, I've lived a lie.
Lied?
Yes, lied. I didn't lose my leg in the explosion. So many dead. All because of my mistake. All I could think about was hiding from the crime, shielding myself from the public outcry. I wanted people to be sorry for me, for my weakness. I faked being a victim myself because I couldn't bear to face the families of the real victims. Mm. This is no prosthetic. I can keep my footing on catwalks and hike over deserts. Mm. I lived my life so well, I haven't even answered to myself for my sins. It was supposed to be a shield, and it's become a shroud instead. I've killed my soul by playing the victim. Mm. Instead of protecting me, it's made my life even more hellish.
What good can that do the victims?
I know. I'm a coward.
Mm. Hey, Pete.
God forgive me. I can walk with my own 2 feet, and I need them to stop Fat Man. His crimes are also mine. One of omission and arrogance. No one should teach the skills I taught him without a clear conscience. This is the only way I can defuse my own sins.
I get you, Pete. That one's all yours. You got it, Raiden?
I understand.
Pete, I've taken care of guards in struts G and H of Shell 2. I wouldn't recommend you go into any of the other struts.
I owe you one.
I'll get back to freezing the baby bombs then.
You do that too, Raiden.
I'm on it.
I'll have the radio with me if you need to get in touch. Just don't ask for Peg Leg Peter. He's gone for good.
Okay, guys. Udah selesai di bagian sini. Berarti kita masih nyari bom lagi kah ini? Wah tuh kan udah nanyain bosan loh kan. Gawat nih guys ya. Gawat nih guys, bosan udah nanyain nih. Wah. Cepet. Kita ketahuan guys. Aduh. Selamat nih guys. Yes. Huh. Fuck. Anjrit. Yeah. gua mati. Aduh. Susah banget, gila. Nah, kalau ketahuan tuh begini guys, ribet banget guys. Kalau ketahuan tuh kalau nggak mati tuh, aduh susah banget guys. Asli harus musuh in everywhere. Musuh in everywhere. Susah dah. Oke guys ya, mungkin gua main udah cukup lama, udah ada sejaman, jadi lebih baik gua lanjutin lagi aja di part kelima deh guys ya. Aduh, misi pencarian bom ini agak sedikit merepotkan guys ya, suruh nyari bom gitu ya kan. Udah ada beberapa bom udah berhasil kita jinakin, tinggal kayaknya masih ada gua nggak tahu guys, tinggal berapa bom lagi nih, gua bingung ya guys ya. Oke teman-teman ya, thank you banget yang udah nonton, jangan lupa kasih like dan subscribe ya. Sampai jumpa di next video. Dadah.